Basta!
The cursed blood that summons the outsider.
What did you do to Callista?
I have anointed my right arm with the blood of the Argonauts. And with it, I lay claim to almighty power. Your power, the power of the outsider. And then, I shall become a god. Zed, bearer of the mark of the outsider, I invite you to walk this path with me.
Never!
It seems in the end we are destined to battle. Know that this will be our final encounter.
Zangorak, King of the Garak! I will not permit you to use the Outsider's power as a tool of war any longer! Zangorak, listen! You can't allow the Outsider to be in this world any longer! The only thing you'll get is the death of more innocents!
Absurd! Do you truly believe that the Outsider God? It's conscious of them.
That's right. But those people fought desperately to stop the land dying. Sacrificing their loved ones and their lives to take responsibility for the Outsider. This has nothing to do with humans or Garak. I don't even care whether I defeat you or not. This is about stopping the land from dying and ending this infernal war!
Your words are nothing but naive ideas. Reality is far more cruel. Now I call for power and rest. Do you still seek to defy me? I will see your carcass reduced to dust. Blood of Argonaut, draw forth a raging torrent. Unleash the full power of my Outsider!
Callista. Callista, I know you can hear me.
Who?
You must protect Zael, the blood within your veins, Argonan blood. It will give you the strength you require.
I don't have that kind of strength. What should I do?
Still a flicker of life. The blood of Argonan is powerful indeed.
What's this?
Callista, you must pray for the one you love. Zael, pray to save him. You have the power. It lies dormant within you.
Zael!
The blood of Argonaut summoned the Outsider to this world. The Outsider absorbs the strength of others to create new power of its own. So now we stand equal. Very well. Now can you stand against the will of a king?
Here I go!
Oh, damn it! I can't touch him!
Such feeble strength will not affect me!
Yeah.
here.
Sorry for taking so long. Where's Lloyd?
Let's take this guy out. I don't want to stay here 1 second longer than I have to.
Someone must stop you from abusing your power.
Pathetic ignorance, drowned in your own desires, cannot understand what power is.
Enough of your babbling. I'm gonna kill him!
I can just about withstand his attacks, but I can't get through his shield.
Zael, use his weapon. That should be able to break through his shield.
That's right, Zael. Zangrak's lodge could be our only way out.
Right. Got it. I'll give it a go.
Claim the Outsider's complete power and revive me. Now go. I shall return. All shall witness my advent as a god.
Callista!
Zael!
Are you hurt?
No, I'm okay. Thanks. I knew you'd come for me.
The outsider must be just ahead. Then let's get going. Show yourself!
Zangorak's right arm and Argonan blood. That's made life easier. Outsider, hear me. Give me your power. Grant your wishes in Zangorak's place.
It can't be. Dagrin.
It would have been so much simpler if I had been granted the Outsider's power in your place.
Why? Why did this happen?